Guys, Arjun Kapoor is all set to join the list of actors who will go to any length to essay the characters in their films convincingly. We hear he's going bald for Ashutosh Gowariker's Panipat. Stay tuned for the full story.
The actor has given a nod to losing his hair for Ashutosh Gowariker's Panipat, says a source. It's a big deal for actors to shave their hair off as it affects their appearance. However, Arjun was game as he wants to leave no stone unturned to make his part as believable as possible. Panipat is based on the Battle of Panipat, which was fought in the 18th century. It had the Northern Expeditionary Force of the Maratha Empire and invading forces of the King of Afghanistan, Ahmad Shah Abdali, battling it out. The film will also feature Kriti Sanon and Sanjay Dutt besides Arjun. In March, Ashutosh unveiled the poster of the project with the tagline, "The Great Betrayal." It had a warrior holding a sword against a red and yellow color scheme. Ashutosh Gowariker's last venture, Mohenjo-daro, did not live up to the expectations. Thus, a lot rides on this one. Produced by Sunita Gowariker and Rohit Shelatkar, Panipat is scheduled for December 6, 2019 release. Let's see if the filmmaker hits bullseye this time.